affecting bill payments and donations. Log in to myAPS app with your app PIN number. Open the side menu. Select Payments, followed by Bill Payments and Donations. Select between Donation or Bill Payment. Choose the debit account from where the funds are being taken. Choose the company name. Enter the account number. Enter the client name. Choose a payment date. Enter the amount to be paid. This transaction can be saved as a template. Tap Confirm. Recheck details and confirm by tapping Yes. Enter your app PIN number and tap Next. Close the pop-up window. To view or delete any future payments, open the side menu and under Payments, tap Future Dated Payments. Scroll and/or delete as necessary.